basically, I'm an army kid. My father was in the army. My grandfather, my uncles, everyone is in the army. I somehow decided to play polo. And it's been 20 years and going strong. In polo, almost everyone is a very good friend. They're all best friends. We do fight on the field, but then we make up in the evening. I always had a thing for long hair. I was always so worried about my hair that every day I used to shampoo them and try and keep them very straight. But then I think slowly that they started going off, and one day I just realized ki they're just gone. I personally feel hair and teeth and eyes in a human being, they're very important. The first impression is always with your face. So that's what I think, the hair is very important, and I went for a hair transplant.
Sharendra ji came to me after seeing results of one of his friends who got operated by me around 2 years back.
I used to take like 2 hours to just set my hair because they were not there. And then finally one day I said, doesn't matter, you have to go with it.
He just came, he was very much sure that he needs to get the hair transplant done. When I observed him, the hair density was good. The hairline got receded a little bit, so he was around somewhere in alopecia, androgenetic alopecia, grade 2 and 3. So we decided to put around 2500 to 2800 grafts in him, and we decided to do FUE technique for him.
I never wanted to wear a cap all the time. If I'm losing my hair, I didn't want to just wear a cap and hide it somehow. But half the people, like you said, they're not okay with the baldness. It's just that they don't want to go through it. They don't because they're scared. It's going to be a surgery and I don't know, they're going to open your skull and I don't know what not they think. But it's very simple and easy.
The entire procedure may take around 6 to 8 hours depending on the desired density and number of grafts. The patient can go out the same day and he can do all his work from the next day. And he can notice hair growth after 3 to 4 months of surgery, and the entire results, the full results, the full density needs around 10 to 12 months to appear.
I think it's actually done a great help in my confidence with the hair. When you're talking and you're meeting somebody, you're not trying to hide your baldness or anything, it's there. So my advice for everyone is that if you want to go and get a hair transplant done, there's no issue. There's no issue. You will go smiling and you'll come laughing. I think, yes, it has given an edge now. Again, you feel that you are back in the business with some nice hair. And I think Dr. Aklish Jain has done a very good job, as you have seen my pictures, earlier pictures.